Here we go with a playthrough of Daisenpu. On the PC Engine. So it starts out very similar to Flying Shark, except as you notice, six smaller planes are taking off at the same time as you. A bit of music playing, intro, and then we get into our main beat. Now it doesn't scroll side to side, so you only have the viewpoint of what's on screen. Visually very similar to the Megadrive Genesis version. Just got to be very careful, the big tanks take quite a few more hits to shoot, giving you less reaction time. Truck, which will help a lot. You just got to watch, you know, they will definitely try and shoot you from behind, given every chance. And keep on moving and coming back on the screen, so you've got to watch very carefully. Oops, I'm dead already. Now, unlike the Mega Drive one, where it puts you straight back in the action, it knocks me back a bit. Bringing my special blades. So your wingmen sort of follow your actions, but if they're hit, they will crash, but they'll stay with you. So if you can, while your wingmen are up, still try and get as many of the secondary targets as possible, you can actually keep them around for quite some time. So you need to be watching the whole field of play. Managed to keep four of them. We'll get to the water stage. As you can see, the stages are pretty much identical to the Genesis one. Sorry, I'm not talking very much, but shoot him up. You do need to concentrate. So it doesn't have as much onboard display as the Genesis one either. Okay, next level of power up. Ah! H does. Damn, didn't get him, so he's gonna try and shoot me from behind. I brought in my help. I Ah, got hit again. Not even a good game. So we'll probably get knocked back a bit again. Okay, hit that supply truck, got nothing for it. Life here. Okay, music's changed. Interesting. Okay, well, we didn't kill him, but we got past him. And there are only two wingmen now. So I still only made it to area 2, but it is a great fun game.